Commissioners in Lubbock County have approved a ballot initiative for this November where voters in Lubbock County could approve a tax increase to build a new multi-purpose or dirt floor arena. Hey everybody, I'm Chad Hasty, host of the Chad Hasty Show, which airs weekday mornings 8:30 to 11 a.m. Central Time on News Talk 95.1 FM and 790 a.m. KFYO. Well, according to reports, it looks like Lubbock County Commissioners have unanimously approved a ballot initiative that will go to the voters in Lubbock County this November. That ballot initiative will say call for a increase in the hotel motel occupancy tax, a new tax of 2% that would be added to the hotel motel tax. But that's not all. It would also increase the tax on rental cars by about 5% or so in Lubbock County. We'll talk more about that in the future as all the details come out. Now, a lot of people have asked me what I think about the project, and my answer is, I don't know. I don't know what the project is, and this is something that the organizers behind this have not answered yet, and why I've been against putting it on a ballot. These organizers behind a new dirt floor arena or multi-purpose arena, whatever it may turn out to be, have gone to the current Lubbock County Commissioners, asked them to put on the ballot a measure that incoming commissioners and the incoming judge never would have put on the ballot, and the county commissioners unanimously approved of this without knowing exactly what the project is. And it's been in numerous news reports that nobody knows exactly what we're looking at. No one knows exactly how much the project is going to cost. No one knows exactly what the project is, whether it's a dirt floor arena or a multi-purpose venue. Nobody knows how many people it's going to sit. Oh, and also, no one knows the price tag. That's why I've been against putting it on the ballot. The county commissioners and this group are asking Lubbock County voters to go to the polls and approve something where there is absolutely no plan. Now, they do promise that they'll have a plan by the time the election rolls around, but so far, that's just a promise. I disagree with putting this on the ballot. I don't necessarily disagree with a hotel raising the hotel motel tax at all, but it has to be for the right project. If this is only going to be for a dirt floor arena, that's a waste of money and a stupid project. This needs to be a true multi-purpose arena. And even then, I believe there are real questions about whether or not the government needs to be involved in this at all. I want to know your thoughts in the comments section below. And then also, tune into the show as we talk about this on the Tuesday edition of the Chad Hasty Show from 8:30 to 11 on KFYO.